that I have is I come up with this, multi-purpose toolkit in a can, CRC 556, and spray it right here in the latch and down on the tracks so that when I open it, it's butter smooth. So just in here, gotta spray it in there with that nozzle tip as such, just a light dab so it doesn't jam up. And over here, same thing, and it just moves properly. And then lastly, just down here, inside here is the wheel, so spray it there. Sometimes I also spray that track just so that it doesn't actually jam up. And